whenever that statement comes out, they immediately win the moral argument of the war. They immediately clarify their moral position, and they leave no question left unanswered about the reasons behind this blockade that they're enacting. And they clearly point to what ship containers they're targeting specifically. Are any countries supporting Israel or going to an Israeli port? So their stance is clear.
Right.